You know, they say fail big, fail forward. And I say fail familiar. The other day, I tried to hold this weight up for 2 minutes. I did it. Today, I'm coming from like 205, even longer. But fail familiar. When you fail something, go back and get it. Go back and master it. Go back and tackle it. Go back and destroy it. Don't give up and quit. When you quit, that's complete failure. You know, go back and master it. Go back and find out everything you did wrong and right your failure. Like I gave up too soon when I was holding this weight up. All I had to do is go back home and figure out what I got to give up at 2 minutes. I could have saved it 205, 210. But go back and go over everything that you failed and become familiar with your failure. You did well, if you did bad on the SAT, go back and go over the things that you think you did wrong or the course that made you nervous. Go back and go over it again. Same thing for the ACT. I've had a lot of failures in the military, in relationships, friendships, in my marriage. I've had a lot of failures, you know, but I had to go back and go back and go back to make it better for myself, to right my wrongs, because I didn't like failure. I didn't like failing. I failed plenty of times in life. You know, say for instance, you're trying to cook pancakes and you burn them up to the highest of burntivity. They just all burnt black, crispy black. The kitchen's full of smoke. Think about it, that's simple. But what did you do wrong? You go back, maybe you had the fire too high, or maybe you didn't have enough butter, or you should have used oil. Simple things like that. Fail familiar, be familiar with your failures, and go back and do it again, and again, and again, and again, and master it. Master it till you know, don't do it until you can't get it right. Do it till you can't get it wrong, that's what they say. Failure is when you blame other people for your failure. That's when a man or woman become a failure. When you blame other people for your failures. Now I know exactly what to do with my failures. Not only to make myself grow, to make myself stronger, make myself better. Don't leave that failure hanging out there. Go and get it, go tackle it. Ah, fail familiar.